Ziflow, the only enterprise collaborative proofing platform, makes it easy for your team to share a proof for review while maintaining control of the process to mitigate risk. Let's take a look at how that's done. When I want to create a new proof, the first thing I'll do is hit new proof and give it a name. I'll then drop in my file or files. Ziflow supports over 1,200 different asset types, including static, video, web banners, or even URLs for reviewing live websites. Ziflow will create individual proofs for each file, but you can also upload multiple files together to create a batch review. Once I drop the file in, I might want to include some notes for my reviewers in the proof brief section. This is where I can link to the original creative brief, provide some background on the proof, ask them to take note of particular aspects of the proof, in fact, really anything to help them provide great feedback. Speaking of the reviewers, this is where I can build the workflow to automatically share the proof with people who need to review and approve this asset or assets. Now, I could go through and add each individual one by one, but Ziflow allows you to create workflow templates that will ensure you're following the correct process and that the right people will be invited in at the right time. In this template, we can see I've got a two-step workflow in place that starts with our internal review, then goes out to my client for feedback. In stage one, you can see my colleague's been listed as a decision maker. There's also a deadline that was applied for a few days from now. Ziflow will send out reminders automatically for me around that deadline. When they approve the asset, it will automatically kick off the next stage and invite my client in for review. Teams that have more complex review and approval processes can add additional stages and triggers, as well as use other advanced settings like public and private comments, skip stage settings, and more. Now that I've set my workflow, I can go ahead and hit create and let Ziflow start to work for me in managing the review and approval process. And it starts almost immediately. As a reviewer, I'll open an email that looks like this, something you may have seen in our video about how to review a proof. And for you as a proof creator, you can see the notifications being sent via email and other methods to the reviewers I had specified in my workflow in the activity tab of our proof details. Here in the workflow tabs, those reviewers are marked as S since the notifications have been sent. And from here, I'll be able to monitor their progress. When a reviewer opens the notification, I'll see the O light up, followed by the C when the reviewer leaves a comment, and D when the reviewer has made their decision.